Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to link a focus mode to a lock screen on an iPhone in iOS 16. If you haven't already, you can create your lock screen first, and then I'll show you how to add a focus mode to it. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a focus mode to a lock screen, swipe down from the center of the screen at the top, and then tap and hold on your current lock screen. Now swipe to the left or right to the lock screen you want to link to a focus mode, and then find where it says focus. Tap on this, and then you can link it to one of the focus modes available by choosing the one you want. To see what each mode does, or to change the settings for each, or even create a custom mode, tap on Focus Settings. And so that is how to link a focus mode to a lock screen on an iPhone in iOS 16. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.